Hopefully my save isn't too far back. My save is way back here. Can't use a terminal while in power armor, really. You can't activate your power armor here. Find in here that they had to put it behind a maglock door. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. for them to come in from the main level. All of these are broken, okay. The actual trap that would have triggered. Elevator's base level, okay. Don't think there's anything else to find here. They go to the consist floor. Forgot about the consist floor.
Sweet.
Go next. I guess we can just continue going northwest. Get our way out of here, since I think we've explored all the locations here. Actually, can we stay in the glowing sea and keep going along the edge here? Thank you. Seems like we can. Like me going any more west. Didn't like me going any more west. They keep going straight north or northeast. If I start going west, you cannot go that way. Yeah, I get it. I'm still just going north. Calm down. Deathclaws out here in the boonies. got it. Oh, it is equipped. Little animation glitch. Time the thing died. Wonderful. And it crashed again. There we go. Ooh, about the level again. What should I pick up at the next level? I already maxed out Grimmeaver Sprint. You will die. Still a full save. been a while since we did a full save. We crash again if we look at you. The full set of T-60 power armor. Located... a little bit north of Fort Hagen. I'm seriously tempted to fast travel, since I've now found two other suits of power armor. Abernathy Farm is under attack. That's what I'm gonna do. Let's fast travel to protect Abernathy Farm. Then we can drop off our power armors and craft any missing components back at our base, and then we will head, I guess back to the Glowing Sea to pick up the Raider power armor, and then, to this Fort Hagen spot. Seriously? You make all this fuss that they're being attacked, and I don't see anything here. Help defend Abernathy Farm, okay. We're at Abernathy Farm. None of my supply lines have been cut by killing provisioners. I don't think I've actually been able to send anyone to Boston Airport, but it doesn't count. So... so who am I defending it from? Because there is nobody here. A few blowflies, but that's about it. Millimeter and EC cells. Okay. saying the place needs to be protected, but there is absolutely no one here attacking. Fallout 4 is pretty cool. It does have some derivations of Fallout 3, though. Right leg. X1 right leg. Do I have an X1 right leg? I don't think I do. So I need to make you an X1 right leg. Do I have any power armor frames to sort about? I have one power armor frame. I'll put you there. all of them? I think that's all of them. They should all be repaired. You have to make an X1 right leg, if I recall correctly. I have a T60, it's missing the right leg. And another T60 missing the right leg. Alright, so I need to make two T60 right legs. Have this huge army of power armors I've been slowly building up. I'll do something with it eventually. For this one, I need an X1. Right arm and right leg. Oh, I'm out of aluminum. What a bummer. All my incomplete sets over here. You don't have a torso. Why do you not have a torso? And why can I not give you a torso? There we go. That was weird. only seems to have the torso. Cutie, over here, please.
Hey.
Yes.
Tell me you must have time now.
Okay.
I can think of better things to get excited about.
No, I will not let you derail me. I beg to become a science for a reason, for science. To be able to make real progress in studying the medical arts. I have had a breakthrough. Using a new strain of new food, I have discovered a way to greatly improve the restorative properties of steam packs. I realize this is not earth-shaking, but it means that inspiration does exist.
How did you discover that?
New food has a particular sugar compound that stimulates platelet production and can close wounds. Unfortunately, the plant, when grown in the wild, is irradiated and develops natural toxins to ward off pests. Strain 17 has been genetically bred in sterile conditions to remove both problems. The new pure sugar is already offering promise.
Sounds handy. I can use some.
Of course. You might say that our frequent escapades and injuries provided the real inspiration, and you have given me this capacity. And beyond that, so much more. The world is full of life, possibilities. You are very dear to me, my close friend, and I hope I can return the many favors you have given me.
What we have between us is deeper than friendship.
My very first thought in all this excitement was, I must tell you, it wouldn't feel real until I shared it with you. You know, you mean very much. Oh, I am so terrible at this.
I mean, very much what? To the Commonwealth? Back to the world?
No, I was wrong. You're the one that's terrible. To tease me such.
What do you want? From us, I mean.
I do not know. I have read so many medical textbooks, but none of them cover anything like this. All I know is I want to be with you.
Maybe I can take you out to dinner. See a movie. Whatever people do these days.
I may be getting this out of order, but I love you. And I would like this very, very much.
I've been to combat medic.
It seems so very bright. And I cannot wait to see what becomes of this.
Sure, hey. Now that I've gotten your perk, I need to get dismiss you because I have so many other companions that I need to gather. I need you to get out of your power armor.
I need you to get out of your power armor.
As you wish. If you carry too much, you may get a hernia.
How do you like your new look? Alright. Now, so getting used to her having the minigun as well, which means I'm going to have to switch her out for a new companion to figure out what to dress them in. R. Transfer all junk. So I have to go pick a new companion. Before we go and do our next bit of adventuring. before we do that. I'm going to hit another level just cooking all this stuff, aren't I? Interesting. Bit of inventory management, not too terribly much. I mean, if I were to do real inventory management, it would take forever. Because look at my weight over carry capacity. Of these, I don't have carrot flowers. Yeah, let's see, any good ones? This is always useful to make. I always try to make these whenever I can. Ultra jet, very useful. Genital, always useful. Super Stimpaks, always better than regular Stimpaks, but not as deadly as Ultra Stimpaks, so I've stopped making Ultra Stimpaks. But the Super Stimpaks do really well. The Ultra Stimpaks will typically kill me if I use just one, and I am not spamming food items afterwards. One thing I wanted to make while I was here. To finish off my two legendary effects items. Not that. It would have been underneath eyewear. There it is! See, the only thing I still don't have that isn't a two legendary is my eyeglasses. And my hazmat suit, but I don't think I have hazmat suit. I don't think I've made the hazmat suit yet. As a 2L item. In terms of modding. There it is. There's a sharp. Where is it? This one? Strong. There we go. And help defend Abernathy. I would just end Abernathy Farm, and of course, it's gonna say I'm gonna fail it, even though there was nothing there to prove me to defend. Like, at all. 2 points, huh? What to put my 2 points into? Let's take a look here. This could definitely be useful. Because my limbs do get crippled real easily. That's still one of the big problems I've been having. What would be a good one to take? I'm tempted to just put the last two in here. But there's no real rush to get our luck to 10. That could be useful. Let's go with that. So our limbs, which have been our main flaw of getting crippled really easily, is no longer a problem. Alright. Who to pick up next with our new companions? We're gonna have to dismiss Curie. There's Nick Valentine we could do. Let's go with MacReady, because I do have like a quest objective marker for him. So I can at least get that taken care of. MacReady was located over here. Hotel Rexford? No, wait. He was in the bar, the third rail, that's right. So many companions I need to max out my relationship with. MacReady, we have Hancock, Kate. Nick Valentine. I think there's one more. Dance. Paladin Dance. We also have Paladin Dance to deal with.
You must be Energy, yes? Ah, my hero.
Look, lady, you're preaching about the Atom or looking for a friend. Got the wrong guy. Need a hired gun. Then maybe we can talk.
From what I just heard, sounds like you're out of business.
You kidding me? I'm not about to let a couple of gunner rejects stand between me and a solid payday.
Extra baggage like that can get you killed.
Look, I need the money. I'm not about to let Winlock and Barnes scare a client away. You have nothing to worry about. You're still weaker than a housefly. About half as smart. But what about you? How do I know I won't end up with a bullet in my back?
You don't. That's part of the risk, right?
Can't argue with that. I'll tell you what. The price is 250 caps. Up front. There's no room for bargaining. What do you say?
Everything's negotiable. Would you take 200?
You have a hard bargain. You just brought yourself an extra gun. All right, boss. Let's get out of here.
Send Kiri to the castle.
Heads up.
Need something? Commonwealth Savings Bank of MacReady, open for business.
MacReady's hat. Let's give you a nice, fancy gun. Tempted to give you my other lightsaber. But I don't think it'll work any better for you, let's see. Incendiary combat shotgun. Gamma Ripper. Lucky Lead Pipe. Mighty Missile Launcher! No. Sure, Rapid Combat Rifle. You're gonna need some 45s. Now the real question is, if I take him into the glowing sea, will he instantly die?
Yeah. Nothing says welcome like an extension of the current soaked garbage.
Alright, so we have a suit of power armor here.
Better if we moved out of the radiation.
Follow me, MacReady, that's the idea. Assuming I can navigate this place, because it doesn't want to let me navigate it. Came in through here this way. Grade A. Grade A. Finally.
Heads up.
Well, get it. No way to get there.
Over here.
Find a way to get to that, then you better show me.
MacReady? Go there.
Right
here.
Got it. Are you kidding? We can't get to that.
Here.
Easy.
Finally.
Wait there.
Okay. Just give me a shout when you need.
Creep. Thank you. Thank you, MacReady. Don't need that. Then the other one we wanted to head to was... I actually want to head south. Okay, then. Heck is it? It's somewhere around here. Here. Here we go. Well, there's another one. How many of these things are there? I'm probably never going to find that suit of power armor again, am I? Granted, I found another one, but still. Really annoying me not being able to find that suit of power armor. we find that power armor where all those bugs were. So around Fort Hagen, remember that. On the road, by what looked like a junkyard. Oh, this place. Door not? I guess we're never gonna find that suit of power armor because I have no idea where the heck it was. I know the general idea where it is, but I just can't seem to find it. It's kind of a bummer. Over here? No, it's not gonna be over here. Is this it? This is gonna bug me forever. I lost a suit of power armor. I have no idea how to find it again. Well, we do have the flux capacitor we have to find. Anything else of note to find? Oh yeah, I have to report in at the railroad HQ, don't I? As long as we're heading off into adventure, where is my other lightsaber? I really should rename it. There we go. Seriously, you want to pick a fight with me? Okay, fine. Your funeral. That reminds me. I have vertibird relay grenades, don't I? Aren't they doing the same function as fast traveling? only inside of a giant vertibird. I don't really like the fast travel on this character, but it's a item, isn't it? Artillery smoke, Molotov, vertibird, signal grenade. Vertibird will be unable to land at the requested location. Okay, that one then. They've sent a vertibird to my location. Fancy. Taking my vertibird to Crater House.
Welcome aboard, Titan. Stand by for takeoff. Your weapon is locked and loaded. Good hunting.
Is that MacReady? I think that's MacReady. Armor just looks a little worse to wear. Thank you. Apparently I helped the Fantastic Ten Boathouse by flying over it. Slowly, we're getting there, slowly. Screw these fuckers. Say hello to my Gatling missile launcher. Or that can happen. Apparently I was too close to something it would collide with. That's a bummer. Well, I do have one other thing I can do while we're getting into position. So much junk I'm going to have to scrap at some point in the near future. Artillery smoke grenades. Try this again, shall we? Stop getting stuck. Don't, damn it, don't get stuck. Good enough. To Knight Rhea, so port to Scribe Halen, talk to Preston Garvey, port back to Dr. Carrington. Port back to Dr. Carrington, I guess, is the next logical one. Now, I'm just gonna fast travel. This is mission turn-ins after all. And I think once we do the mission turn-ins, I'll call it. Because after that, I guess we'll be going to the CIT. And before I want to go to CIT, I want to scrap all this junk that I have. Because I have so much junk.
The Augusta safe house was destroyed by the Institute.
It's as I feared. Dirty safe house is gone. Hard to imagine.
I have nothing further for you at the moment.
I shall someone else use your help. No shortage of fires to be put out.
Confirmed. Agent Whisper has arrived. I have a mission for you. Without increasing efficiency of Sith traffic flow, odds of entire organization being compromised increase daily. Solution: a new distribution center needs to be established.
You've all got jobs to do. Do
I get to set up a new base? That's cool.
Agent's temperature is irrelevant to this conversation. Mission details commencing. Pacify the target location. Fortify position to protect current and future railroad assets. New distribution center will be codenamed Mercer Safe House. Good luck.
Desdemona.
The importance of Bunker Hill and our asset there is not widely known. Please keep it.
Is Hangman's. I've been there before, but where is it? So I've hit level 150. Do I really need the third and final rank of Adamantium Skeleton? Let's see how well we're doing with just the first two ranks right now before we have to invest the third point.
artifact back in one piece.
Here it is.
Good. I was hoping you'd bring it back safely. Here's a little something for the trouble. I'm always looking for tech. Let me know if you're anxious to get back out there.
Affirmative.
Great. You've got the area on your map. So move it.
That location better be cleared out.
Now that's a joke.
Affirmative.
Really? Maybe you're not as worthless as I thought. Here's your pay. Commonwealth is a big place in need of some serious exterminating. If you need time to regroup, take it. Once you're ready, let me know.
I'm ready.
All right. Here's the data on the location. Don't come back until the op's done.
I feel a lot safer with Pridlin hovering over my head.
Point. A couple of guys never go to Sanctuary Hill and see all my suits of powered armor.
Never leave your fusion cores and your power armor. People will steal it from you.
Seems to be growing well.
Whatever you need.
I took care of those super mutants. Settlers were relieved to not have them to worry about anymore.
Thank God. Supermans. Civilians just don't stand a chance against them. As usual, I've got something else for you. The settlement has asked for our help. Apparently someone's been kidnapped. I'll mark the location on your map.
No, nothing.
No problem.
Alright. Dual problem.
You're tuned to Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 12.
Cover the reflex capacitor.
Which is how we like it. Stay safe, Alan.
Well, I'll get them at least active. Nordhog Beach. Talk to the settlers at Nordhog Beach. Okay. Don't know why they're at the East City Downs, but whatever. Now they're suddenly at Nordhog Beach. That's weird. It's one of my provisioners!
Get to the point. What do you need? A pack of feral ghouls has wandered in nearby. It's too risky to have them so close and... Damned feral ghouls. We appreciate the help. We know it's an inconvenience.
It's one of my provisioners. Oh, that's amusing. Let me select County Crossing. Ow!
They've kidnapped my friend! You're in luck. Rescuing kidnapped victims is my specialty.
They said they'd be back for the ransom in a few days. If I don't pay up, they'll kill him. But I don't have that kind of money.
I'll teach those bastards a lesson they'll never forget.
We asked the Minutemen for help, but I didn't really think anyone would come. Just bring him back safe, okay?
And they have been kidnapped to where? East Boston Preparatory School. Well, that is a timed mission, so we'll go ahead there.
Don't much care. Good.
And then once we clear the place out, we'll call it for the day. Before we do CIT.
Thank you.
you're right. There was nothing personal about that. It was just either you or me. And it's always you. Presumably, I don't need to actually report in. Presumably, that can't fail once they've been freed. Thank you. Greedy? You may want to stay behind me, MacReady. Because when I got the big boy out, nothing. Okay. Color me curious. I was going to go straight to the CIT, but Vault Tech Regional Headquarters. Explore it separately. Because CIT is still quite a bit away, and I really don't want to have to keep going through place after place after place. There's plenty of places we can explore in the future. Let me click on these things. Across the river. Thought so. When in doubt, blow everything up. Well, it doesn't seem like it was the solution at all. Might not have been the best course of action to do that. Or MacReady can blow your face off. Try that again without falling off. I'm getting the impression I need to get up to a higher point. I'm just not seeing how to get up to a higher point. Thank you. This could be promising. It's definitely height. I definitely need to get height. The problem is I'm not sure how to get height. It seems pretty clear that I need to get higher, I just can't figure out how to get higher. Short of TLC. Could that work? Thank you. Note, settler. I get the feeling I'm supposed to be able to get up here, I just can't seem to make the jumps. See if my theory is at least correct. Oh, the signal actually got weaker going up here. Interesting. gets weaker going over here. It is getting stronger going this way. Gotten up to this level. Just a matter of finding a jump up. It is interesting if the signal is getting stronger. Getting a military signal as well. Interesting. And the signal's getting stronger again. Interesting.